All right, so here are some chords and picking from Sweet Home Alabama that I've been working on. So I've got... So that's where I've got to. Not good enough to sing along, but maybe soon. Still, check out my blog for more of the actual process of learning this and where I went and what didn't work and what has kind of worked. And let me know what you think.